trapped in a snowbank, two little babies.
This iPhone video was shot as police and neighbors rescued two children buried overnight under a pile of snow in Newburgh, New York.
From what I understand, a dog was barking and took the attention to where these children were at. And somebody heard the muffled sounds of the kids under the snow, and they were digging them out. And then people were screaming for shovels, and they dug these young boys out. I'd say around 10 years old, and fortunately, they were alive and well. And the police got a big round of applause.
One of the boys, JJ Martinez. His mother let Facebook friends know how he and his cousin were found just after 2 in the morning and are doing well. Takiya Stevens' son plays with JJ. She shot this video and helped get the boys out.
All I seen was the feet. When I got over there, the little boy's feet was hanging out of the thing and he was shaking, and his mother was like, "It's all right, he's there. He was like, "Mommy, mommy."
The boys were playing in this parking lot across from one of their homes when they went missing just after 6 o'clock last night. That is when a frantic search started by police and residents. Their guess, a snowplow had something to do with it.
When I left at 5:30, the snowplow was out here. He started plowing already. So he probably didn't see them or something, because my son was just with them.
JJ's mom posted on Facebook that her son is still in the hospital after his ordeal in this parking lot, but is doing just fine. She thanked police for her Thanksgiving miracle. In Newburgh, New York, Christine Sloan, CBS 2 News.